Something like spinach. I'm strong to the finish because I eat me spinach. Okay, we gotta get more juice out of there. I am not satisfied with this.
So, I will press as much water out of this thing as we possibly can. You know, really do this. And you're gonna gross out. But, I'm sick of messing with spinach. Here's how I do spinach. When I want spinach, come out of here and listen to my white girl. Just squeeze the crap out of it. Just squeeze the monkey doo-doo out of it with your hands. It's gross. It's... I don't even have a tape left. I think I do. I don't know. Anyway, we're going to finish that today. Squeeze it into a freaking ball. Get all the juice out of it you can. You don't need all that crap in there. Once it's into a nice little spinach ball like that, squeeze it out as much you can. Oh, this one you got white people. You got to get your hands in there. Be like a little chunky piece of cow pie. Alright, now you take that, put that over here, head to the pot, drop it, and I'm going to wash my hands off, and then we're going to go to the next tape, because I don't want you missing any of this, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to put this can of regular other spinach into a freaking plastic container, and we'll use it for something else. Or just might get thrown away because nobody else has any other spinach. I don't have any other use for spinach other than it. Okay, preach out, I gotta check this out.
Open.
Cocoon.
Well, hardly you were, the more trouble you've had, surely.
Yeah, it's all good, really.
I need to know how head chef, come probation officer Martin, and his lads cope with lots of diners.
Tomb rock and chicken, soup, one palm hand, ricotta.
No, we're not leaving you. We're just staying one step ahead of the cops. Because we know the cops. It's going to be an act up. So, like, white girls, when we have sex with you, we got to take off right away. Well, the cops, you know, they got a lojack, like brother lojack, like brother something, blah, blah, blah. Who cares what they got? They can find a brother when they really want a brother. They just want to, like, you know, I'll keep this guy out because I need crack with him for my life. My wife, though she might be white, but it's sweet, he likes to crack on Saturdays. Well, so I better be a cop.
Off to a really bad start, and customers are complaining. There's one table there that have been waiting for 2 hours. Food's been served twice, and they are really seriously pissed off. Nigel.
Give me a dough. Okay, here you go. Give me $20.
No, I want $20 from you and a dough, or I'll take you to jail.
Brother gotta give him $20 and a dough. Now, well, you know, brother's better, he's still making a damn dollar a day. Hell, he can't. I don't care. Anyway, that's done. The tables are done. We need a calendar. Am I talking
off
the side of my neck?
You're talking off the side of your neck, bro.
Yes, I am. Okay, so.
I don't know. Yeah, quarter late.
Yeah, got it. 5 o'clock.
Right.
Jack finished.
Martin said he could cope with 200, but I've proved he can't even cope with half of that tonight.
It's never happened before. I'm not happy about it. We've been stitched up, Jack. Not feeling it. Dodge, I'm not feeling anymore, mate.
But well, who's stitching who here? You can put it back together, can you?
I really can't. We've already done it. I don't like this, and I don't want to do it, mate. I don't want
to. Time, so you guys got to listen to my voice. There's like the potatoes. The potatoes are the blam. Some potatoes are the blam. Okay, now we need a bowl. A bowl of any specific size. We're going to use a bowl, possibly one that had the salmonella in there, and I don't care because I'm black. I got stuff like a book that we've been eating crap for our whole life. We're going to try a little bit of it. Put a little bit of that in there, a little bit of that. Put a little bit of this and a little bit of that, a little bit of horse, put a little bit of cat.
Everyone's got problems, troubled past, f***ing shit to deal with. But if you can let your work shine, the shit takes care of itself.
You are a f***. Do you know that?
You stupid,
stupid, f***ing silly little f***.
This is how you run your business, is
you're
it?
You're a f***ing knob.
Oh, you're f***ing boy now.
You are a business.
Elk. Put the noodles in the skillet while I'm boiling my chicken. Voila. There you go. You just did a Ziploc bag because noodles will get in your electrical system, and like in your plugs, and your computer. They just chew through wires, they love electricity. They keep them in the bag. You gotta keep them contained.
You gotta keep them separated.
I'm gonna use the same thing I was using for this here to put in there. Now I'm gonna boil these noodles, and I'm just cooking for myself. You're doing a bigger version. You can probably do it in a pot, but I say why waste the chicken flavor and the stuffing thing onto that. Boil it very hot, so we boil it. It's gonna take very little time for the thing to do what it has to do. So, anyway, you take that right there, you take this, you put that over that, and you let it go. Now, what do we do with all this cream crap stuff inside this pot?
What in the world is going on?
So we're letting this boil down. It's going to take a couple of minutes for it to get to the point where you can kill it all directly and it won't come back to hunt you late on the night. There you go.
Man, he's a fast cooker. Wish I could move that fast in the kitchen.
Let's put the cranberry in here. Cranberry sauce. Yes, indeed. Put a tiny bit of cranberry sauce into my potatoes. Well, I won't feel like eating for a while, even though I did cook this. Well, I was entertaining you and trying to get something done. I'm experimenting with this, I just thought of it. Put the cranberry sauce in there with my spinach and my potatoes. Try it again. Maybe I just have a lack of taste buds, but that tastes okay too. Of course, this really is good by itself. That is really good. I'm quite impressed.
Chicken mushrooms. Now, what are those chickens producing out there? What have we got? Excellent. Beautiful eggs, yeah? So, on top of the mushrooms, we're going to have the most amazing poached egg. Yeah, how long does it take to softly poach an egg? Paul?
3 minutes.
Yeah, three and a half minutes. Just finish a little bit of mustard. Yeah? And go.
I think I've spotted great potential in Pete. I'm trusting him to cook the locally sourced calf's liver.
And the turnout looks good. Really important to cook it quickly, yeah, good. Nice. Liver on, yeah. Bacon, little sprig of watercress, yeah. Liver and bacon. All we've done is 3 or 4 dishes that are tasting naturally. Really f***ing focus on that tonight, yeah. That's a big ask and a massive responsibility on your shoulders, yeah. And when the f***ing shit hits the fan, I'm here, but don't f***ing lose it, okay?
All right,
yeah. Okay?
This milk, boil you with some potatoes. Leave the skin on because you get more vitamins. You ain't gonna notice the skin going there. Right. Cream cheese. You know, make it look quite thick. Don't boil it. Don't let it burn. Very, 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 very low fire. That's all you need to do. This is good. Okay. My noodles are all about butt ready now. Now you all know where to cast iron skillet. Everybody knows the cast iron skillet. I'm going to take the time here real quick. Excuse me. That's a good time. I got 20.
Beautiful washing on.
Mm-hmm.
this great stuff, but you know what? I want chicken.
Why?
Chicken and vegetables.
Are you one of those vegetarian people?
Yeah. I like chicken, but you like beef.
Yeah.
And you like shrimp. Yeah. I like shrimp. So.
This is true.
Italy. The mushroom dish is for table 21, but the waitress serves it to the wrong table, right under Nigel's nose.
Anya, 21, he said. Okay.
Nigel knows a terrible mistake has been made.
This is what chef tells you. You can't take it to the table he told you, yeah?
But because he's inexperienced, Nigel doesn't make the waitress take the dish to the correct table, making a fraught situation even worse.